Good morning, everybody. It's very early. It is 7:20 in the morning on day 12. We're heading over to Universal Studios to ride Gringotts. We've got early park admission before the park actually opens up at 8 o'clock. So anyway, that's what we're doing now. As you can see, the park is fairly empty at this time in the morning. Everyone here is heading towards the Harry Potter ride and Diagon Alley.
Thank you.
gonna go on Spider-Man.
Man, you shouldn't be out here. With Doc Ock on the loose, this could be the most dangerous night of my life. And yours. Be careful.
Nice shades.
Gonna go on the Hulk roller coaster.
It's all about you.
It's
5 o'clock and we're heading up to the room after spending a long day by the pool.
What time is the room?
We're going to eat tonight at the NASCAR restaurant. Unfortunately, as it's so late, the NASCAR restaurant is closed. So we're trying to walk round to the Hard Rock Cafe. Hopefully they're still open.
We managed to get a table at the Hard Rock Cafe in City Walk. Having some buffalo wings. Gemma's having the Cobb salad. Finished our dinner at the Hard Rock Cafe and we're now heading back to the hotel. See you tomorrow.